Hello, my name is Sarah Bennett and I'm the admissions tutor at UCL Medical School. On receiving your UCAS application, we review your grades to make sure that you meet our minimum academic threshold and then rank your UCAT score. Those highest scoring in UCAT will be invited to interview, and this is an opportunity for us to get to know more about you and what you know about a career in healthcare. And this is the purpose behind our interviews. At UCL, we use a multiple mini interview format, which we believe gives candidates the best opportunity to demonstrate a breadth of knowledge, skills, and behaviours that we are looking for in our future doctors. MMIs at UCL consist of approximately 8 5-minute stations, with candidates rotating around the room and being given 1 minute before entering each station to read some basic instructions and to prepare. For home applicants, we run our MMIs in person here on our Bloomsbury campus in central London. And for our overseas candidates, we'll be running the interviews online, but these will follow a similar process as the in-person MMI. The essence of our MMIs at UCL are to find out more about you as a person, and for you to tell us more about your motivation for and understanding of a career in medicine. Every station is designed to explore different aspects of your personal and professional values and to give you the opportunity to tell us about your skills, qualities, experiences, and why these make you well suited to study medicine at UCL. We will challenge and engage in discussion with you to find out more about your insights in each and every station. You will meet a variety of interviewers, including local clinical staff, academic and professional services staff working in the medical school, current UCL medical students, and also school teachers who really know the application process well. The great thing about MMIs is that each station is marked separately and independently by a different interviewer. So if you feel that you didn't respond well than you wanted to in one station, try and clear that out of your mind and move on to the fresh opportunity and do your best at the next station. We adopt an NHS values-based approach to our interviews, asking you about your knowledge and understanding of the core themes of working in a healthcare setting. Therefore, in preparation for your interview, we advise you to read about those NHS values. Read about our values at UCL, and all of that information is available on our website. The 8 MMI stations will be a mix of discussions, role play, and data interpretation tasks that will help you to explore the motivation to study medicine at UCL. Your problem solving and reasoning ability, your professional attitudes and values, as well as your teamwork, leadership, and communication skills will be assessed. We know how hard you have worked to get as far as the interview stage, and these stations are hopefully designed to give you an opportunity to demonstrate and reflect on your own experiences and all of that preparation that you've done for your application. We aren't looking for those rote learned answers, and so we would definitely advise you to be yourself and to respond to the questions asked in your own way. If you really want to study medicine at UCL, it will come across to us, and that's what we want to see. I wish you luck, and I really look forward to meeting you.